things that we can do as consumers. So one option would be to help by installing a filter trap. So there are these filters that you can fit into your washing machine, and that will help reduce some of that microfiber inputs into the domestic laundry water. I would encourage the consumer to really watch out for your fashion consumption. Anything that we can do to reduce the volume of the polymer that's in our society, that will make a difference. And, you know, with fast fashion, for instance, the quality of the materials, is an issue. And placing focus on reuse and extending the lifespan of your clothing, very, very important as well.